Stop and turn around. With all of your love and affection, you just keep getting that same old rejection. But what's going on? Did you ever stop to think it might not be him that's going wrong? Could it be that you're trying to be what you're not?